Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm Megan Gorey, and this is a Commitment 2010 debate coverage. 4029's Craig Cannon sat down with all eight of the Republican candidates running to represent Arkansas in the U.S. Senate. He asked each candidate what makes them unique from their competition and learned some fun facts.
It's a fun fact that for folks that don't know you, something that's not going to be on the bio, official bio on your website, but something that would be nice for them to know, the viewers.
Oh, wow. That's the hardest question.
What would your wife say? What does she tease you about?
Well, she teases me sometimes about being too serious, especially when I'm on camera.
Yeah?
I really am a guy with a sense of humor. But when I talk about these issues, they're serious issues. Mm-hmm. And she says I scowl too much.
Yeah.
So I guess I'm not, I don't have the right political demeanor.
Grew up in New Orleans. And I got to Arkansas as quick as I could. And I've got seven sons and one daughter, and just taught at UCA for 22 years.
Yeah, you're a teacher.
Yeah, and retired from that job when I was elected to the state Senate. And
that was back in 2000,
2000,
I think.
Right. Yeah. I've enjoyed my, I came as a very young professor. I was only 21 years old when I started teaching at UCA.
Yeah, I was blessed. I had a little farm, and my girls showed cows and, you know, those kind of things. I was an offensive tackle when Joe Ferguson was there.
Right.
And I was the guy, many of your viewers have seen the movie The Blind Side. Mm. I was the left tackle. The only problem was I was just like that guy, only I never got any better.
They're around me very much. They'll find out I love to tease. And, I'm one of those guys. I'm the eternal optimist.
Yeah.
I believe two things. I believe it can be done, and usually I think I can do it, which usually gets me in trouble. But the other thing is I start out liking you, and I will like you till you prove to me that you can't, that I can't, and that's probably been an asset.
I've been blessed with having a girlfriend since the fifth grade who happened to be Ace and Tim's sister, Mary Lee Hutchinson. We have 14 grandchildren, which are the joy of my life, and what a blessing it's been to me. Even last Sunday, we do this once a month for the last 30 or 40 years. We go to a local nursing home. We minister to those folks. The kids sing. I love music. I've been a band director. But we minister to those kids, to those residents of that home.
Yeah.
The kids go around and shake hands with them, give them a hug.
Well, I was a Russian linguist and analyst, but a fun fact is I like to bowl. I like to play chess. I'm competitive. I like to bike. And I bowled a 300, a perfect game.
Get out of
when
here.
I was younger. We were at an event where the candidates were meeting, and it was raining, and I got there just a little bit late. And, of course, I work for Federal Express, and I left my umbrella at home, and I threw on my FedEx poncho with my suit on underneath it, and I made a run across the parking lot and made it into the hotel and down where the candidates were meeting down there. And a fellow stopped me, and he said, "Excuse me, sir." He said, "You can't go back there." And I said, "Well, why is that?" He said, "Well, the Republican candidates are meeting back there." I said, "Oh, okay." And so I took my poncho off, and I said, "Well, I may just look like a regular working guy." And I said, "That's okay. I'm proud of that." And I said, "But I am, in fact, a candidate for U.S. Senate." And so he kind of laughed, and we had a good chuckle out of it and had a lot of fun with it. But we like to have fun and take the issues seriously, but not take ourselves too seriously.
I want people to know that I really am I'm an intense guy because I really believe in what I'm doing. I believe that if we don't do something now, I don't have a fun fact other than I care about this state, I care about this country, and I want to do something, and I want the people of Arkansas to know they've got a choice. They can have a career politician or they can have someone like me.
And from health care to the economy, the Republican candidates for Senate have definite ideas on how to better represent Arkansas in our nation's capital. You'll hear from the eight Republicans at 6:30 Friday night in our Commitment 2010 Arkansas Vote Special. Then at 7, the three Democratic candidates, Senator Lincoln, Lieutenant Governor Bill Halter, and D.C. Morrison, will square off in a debate. That's all Friday night on 4029 News and online at 4029TV.com. Thanks for logging on. Remember, for more news, weather, and sports and debate coverage, keep it at 4029TV.com. We'll see you back here tonight at 5, 6, and 10. Have a great day.